This tastes just like a drumstick ice cream cone. It is so easy to make and you only need 4 ingredients. Start by crushing a waffle cone and add a third of a cup mixed chopped nuts. Next, we're gonna scoop out a ball of vanilla ice cream and completely dunk it in the chocolate shell coating. Now let's roll the ball of ice cream in the chopped nuts quickly before harden. You can eat it right away or keep it in the freezer for another day. Enjoy!